In 2013, more than 2,000 rhino horns were trafficked from Africa, an increase of 30 times the amount in the year 2000. Made of keratin, the same material that is in hair and nails, rhino horn sells for around $35,000 per pound on the black market, making it more expensive than gold and cocaine. Surging demand has had a huge effect on the population of African rhinos, which has shrunk by more than 90% since 1970.